well, to be honest, overwhelming. Like, I never expected so many people here to support the event. You know, first of all, we want to thank God for everything and thank everybody. All the support being tremendous from the time this thing happened. And I really appreciate everything that happened, the people that turned out, you know. And that kind of tells you the kind of youngster he was. Yeah. To tell you the truth, the support, tremendous support that we've been getting, that's what really helped me bring me through this. Yeah. And as again, I want to say thank everybody, even those who are not here. I want to thank everybody for this. Wish I still had you, boy. Yeah. I never expected this to happen, but I know it's life. So all we can do now is just live with it. Well, we had the president of the Surfers Association, and then you had like Ken Mayers, you had the lifeguards at NCC, and Kevin Nichols. He was also one of the guys up front in bringing this thing together. Well, it was heartburning to God spread your son ashes, you know? I more expect he to be spreading mine. Yeah. It's just sad. Well, we have a second set of ashes to spread, but that will be spread over like Bridgetown area. The other boat that he used to fish on, go away on represent Barbados on. Next time they have a fishing tournament, just before the tournament, then we'll spread that other set of ashes. Mm. As I say again, can't thank you all enough.